Katie Casey knew what to do just to cheer up the boys.